Today, I was just in such a mood to just take care of you for a bit. Giving you a little tickle. Make you feel relaxed. I just want you to sit back. Either close your eyes, or you can look at me. Whatever makes you the most comfortable. I just want to make you comfortable. Right. It's just gonna be completely chill. Calm. Laying out in the forest on a relaxing rainy day. You can hear the raindrops. Sweet raindrops. is one of those sounds that makes you sleepy. One of those sounds that lowers your heart rate. One of those sounds that makes me smile. One silly thing that always makes me smile is when I got my wig layer on, like today. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's just I always think it's so cute and fun. And it's just so important to find things in your life that makes you smile, that makes you laugh, that makes you feel good. Do things that makes you feel good. It's so important. It's so important. Love yourself. If you find it too hard, take care of you. Close your eyes. Just try and think of something nice. It could be anything. It could be a cake, your favorite cake. It could be a person. Someone you love. You don't always have to do a lot to make yourself feel better on the inside. Feel better on the inside. Tiny smile. Making you smile. I love to calm you. I love to make you sleepy. Sleepy. Even if you don't believe it, you're doing great. Even Nayla agrees next to me. You're doing great. Yourself that from time to time. I am doing great. Self-love can be extremely hard. So can self-care. I know that myself, always struggling with Thankfully, I have a lot of people around me to tell me to remember myself. And I'm here to make you remember. You should love yourself. Remember yourself. Take care of you. Always remember that whenever you feel like you're forgetting yourself, you can come back here every single day. Now, I hope you leave with a smile.